Shore Revival is class number 79, Plastic Pleasure Saddle for the Ladies. Class number 80 has been canceled at 4-year-old English Pleasure Class with one exhibitor named Scratch. So class number 80 is canceled. Canter, show at the canter, please. Reverse and pleasure trot. Thank you. ladies down to the water. Enter, enter, please. Exhibitors, you may trot your horses into the lineup facing the ringmaster. Number 79, Classic Pleasure Saddle Ladies, sponsored by the Vermont Morgan Horse Association. Here's our winning entry. It's number 158, CBMF Inside Out. Owned by James and Robin Vergano of Candia, New Hampshire, and shown by Robin. Congratulations on your win here tonight. In second place is number 145, BBY Glorious Command. Owned and shown by Barbara Ray of Sterling, Massachusetts. In third is number 284, Equinox Limits. Owned and shown by Deborah Hamilton of Hartford, Vermont. In fourth is number 137, It's Birdland French Tradition. Owned by Carla Farrell of Granby, Massachusetts. Shown by Heather Mellett. In fifth is number 147, Wendigo Lord Bacon, owned and shown by Megan Provost of Washington, D.C. Our sixth and final award goes to number 213, Mazatlan, owned by Norman Fredette, and shown by Sara Fedette. Thank you. Classic Pleasure Saddle for the ladies. Congratulations to our winner. Here's Robin Pergano with CBFF Inside Out. CBFF Inside Out with Robin Pergano is our class winner. Next is class number 89.